Remember, Jennifer? You used to have a happy life here. Why are you here?
I spent a happy childhood in this house, except for that day. They have to take me away from here. Maybe I won't be able to come back home. I can't describe the heavy feeling inside me. My soul is torn into pieces from pain. Fahrenheit, it's all your fault. I will tear you out of the depths of my mind. Maybe today. Maybe when I grow up and become a strong woman. One day. For sure.
I love your fireplace. When you get close to the fire, you can see my shadow dancing on the hot briquettes.
You'll watch me dance while your funeral march plays.
If I die, you die.
We'll see about that.
Remember when you used to bake cookies with your mother? Burned cookies. You really like to burn things, right?
I don't remember anything. Go away!
You have to face it, my sweet Jennifer. You have to. Remember the day we drowned the toy duck in the bathtub?
No! Shut the fuck up!
What about the cat, huh? The way you had to hold it underwater with your hands for so long.
Shut up!
You're bad news, Jennifer. You've always been a naughty girl.
I feel so vulnerable here. I'm sure someone is watching me. I can hear but can't see her. She says, I drowned the cat. I don't believe it. When I got into the tub, the kitty was there. I was unconscious. I must have been unconscious at least then. I don't remember what I was doing when this poor, lovely kitty died.
Thank you.
Do you remember the lovely tales I used to tell you on sleepless childhood nights?
Are you talking about your disgusting tales of smell of burning flesh, broken bones, and shattered bodies?
Ha ha ha! Do you remember where you hid when we first met? You were terrified of me. Ah, such fun times.
I have never been afraid of you.
There's my good girl. Do you want to sleep between Mom and Dad? You can't still be afraid of me.
You are not funny!
Did you really think that sleeping with your parents would shut me up when I'm closer to you than your brain cells?
I'll rip you out of the depths of my mind and throw you into a bottomless pit.
Like bad things happened here. Do you feel it too? Live here now. Maybe bad people have to live with bad memories.
I am not a bad person. person. Dad, what did that woman have that Mom didn't? Why did you cheat on her? On us? You are a sinner. Fahrenheit tells me to heat the house so you can go to the afterlife in a pure state. What shall I do now? Oh, my sinful daddy.